look amazing, Bella.
Someone's been waiting to meet you. Rose.
What was that?
She showed you the first memory she has of you.
Showed me how?
How do I hear thoughts? How does Alice see the future? She's gifted.
I've only been out for 2 days.
The growth rate is unprecedented.
All right. That's enough experimenting for one day.
Jacob. She's doing great.
Yeah. Let's not push it, though.
What's your problem?
Oh. Do tell her, Jacob.
This should be good.
Hold on a second. Belle.
Look. It's a wolf thing.
What's a wolf thing?
You know we have no control over it. But we can't choose who it happens with, and it doesn't mean what you think, Bella. I promise.
Take Renesmee out of the room.
Oh.
Edward, don't touch me right now. I don't want to hurt you. You imprinted on my daughter?
It wasn't my choice.
She's a baby!
It's not like that. You think Edward would let me live if it was?
I'm still debating it.
I've held her once. One time, Jacob! And already you think that you have some moronic, wolfy claim on her? She's mine!
It's fine, Leah.
You're gonna stay away from her.
You know I can't do that.
Stop her, Edward.
It's fine. She's amazing, right?
Do you remember how much you wanted to be around me 3 days ago? That's gone now, right?
Long gone.
Because it was her. From the beginning, it was Nessie who wanted me there.
Nessie? You nicknamed my daughter after the Loch Ness Monster?!
Seth, are you okay?
Seth, I'm sorry.
He'll be all right. Bella. You know me. Better than anyone. All I want is for Renesmee to be safe. Happy. Look. Nothing ever made sense before. You, me, any of it. And now I understand why. This was the reason.